Everything that you do in your entire life has the same flavor. The flavor of the awakened mind. That mind isn't anywhere, it isn't anything, and it can't be obtained. But nevertheless, it is present. And you can tune into it. And that tuning into can be done through any observable phenomena. So anything that's observed contains this flavor. To really get into it, you have to kind of play with that mix-up between the observer and the observed. Like, what happens if I don't observe it? What happens if I do observe it? Where is the observer? Where is the observed? What happens if there's no observer? What happens if there's no observed? Eventually, everything's just going to collapse, and that's enlightenment. After that, there's going to be a little more to do, including detaching from that collapsed state. After you detach from the collapsed state, you're really there. Your conditioning just plays out, and your body mind just continues as it always would, as it always has been. You're just no longer perceiving yourself as an entity, or like a thing.